Hey, what's going on, everybody? Tom from TomsGoldDirt.com with Violet and Slate, because I'm doing this in the kitchen. Doing a real quick, though, intro to the video that I'm going to probably video tomorrow. So this part you'll see the same time as the other part, but I videoed it two different days. Anyway, hey, what's going on, everybody? Tom from TomsGoldDirt.com, and I got one of these in the mail today, so you know what that means. Cheapest thing on the internet, round two. Continuing right along with the same theme. This is the cheapest sluice available on eBay.com. And this one comes again from SE Prospector, but it is a rubbery, like plastic material, similar but not the same as the Dream Mat. I'm sure that material was probably a lot more expensive than this. But I will say, this is looking like a good quality for the value. This was like 15 bucks, and I got, I don't know if it was free shipping, but it was super cheap. I spent in total like $31.22 because I got two of them. So this one is going to be for the live stream, because I said I was giving away a sluice and it wasn't the other one. Well, it's because it's this one. So I'll be giving that as part of one of the prizes on the live stream, which benefits St. Jude's. If you didn't know that, go check out the last video I posted where we talk about what we do with our live streams. Half the money, and sometimes more than half the money, depending on how many entries we sell, goes to a charity or a cause. So definitely check that out. That's kind of our way to give back. And it's my favorite part of this whole YouTube business experience. So anyway, let's figure out how we can rig this big flare up. The other one was nice and easy because it was just this part of this. You know, I could mount it right to the side, but this will be a little different. But I'll figure it out. And, well, you'll see water running over this here in about that. Okay, so as you can see there, we have five pieces of gold. We've got unprocessed material that I haven't even got wet yet. And I'm going to put the five pieces of gold scattered throughout there. I'm going to get this stuff a little wet just to simulate it being on the bottom of the creek. And there you go. We're going to start the pump and get rolling here. See if it works. Okay, so if we find five pieces of gold in the pan, it did its job. But let's take a closer look here so you can see the... I see gold right there. Look at all them heavies in there. These cells are doing their job. Not cells, I guess, but they're riffles. So let's just see. If we got five pieces of gold, it's a winner in my book. Let's pan it out. Water's really cold. It's 20 degrees outside too. That cells are holding that material. They're backward sawtooth. That's why they're doing that. They're not gonna let go of that stuff. Got it all cleaned out. Let's see what's in the pan. A lot less material for sure. Definitely concentrated it down. Got a lot of heavies down in there. Oh, we got some free gold. Gold from the material itself. I seen a little speck that I didn't add. I'm only concerned about five specks, and I'm seeing them right there. Let's see here. Get some iron chunks out of there. Yeah, we got some gold that wasn't even in the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And there might be a 7th in there too. So I'm gonna call that a win. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then that tiny one all the way to the left there. 6 pieces. When we only put in 5. Pretty good. Okay, so in review, they both work so far. I put them side by side for comparison's sake. Both of them cost less than $20 shipped, but today's spotlight is obviously on the green one, which performed and even caught gold that I didn't add to the material, which is flower gold. So I'm going to say that it definitely did the trick. So what would be a practical application for these? You could take them to the creek to have some fun. You'll probably be able to pan the material out faster because, you know, you're gonna probably, your pan will hold, you know, 2 or 3, maybe a shovel full or so. Whereas these pans should probably only be fed with maybe a little over a tablespoon or maybe a little more. But it certainly worked, and it certainly gets 3 thumbs up in my opinion. Two thumbs up, I guess. I only have 2 thumbs, but I can't say a thing bad about it other than I wish it was bigger so I could use it at the creek. But it, for what it is and intents and purposes, it's the cheapest sluice on ebay.com. So if you like this video, please comment down below, please subscribe, share it with your friends, and remember, if you want a chance to win this sluice box, not this one, I'll give away the one that I haven't used, all you have to do is go to tomsgolddirt.com right now through Saturday at 9 p.m. and buy an entry. They're $5 a piece, and every single entry we sell benefits St. Jude's Children's Research Hospital. This live stream, that's where we're going with the funds. So we're selling entries. If we sell 100 entries, it covers the total cost of the live stream, and we donate $100. So everything beyond that is 100% donated to St. Jude's. So please join us Saturday at 8:30 p.m. for our live stream, and I really hope to see you there. Gold luck, God bless, We'll see you on the next one.